Hello, the kids, it is I, Stray Cat, the one and only, coming with another episode of State of Decay Break, where we test the limits of our community as well as my mind. Alright, when we left off, I was not currently doing this. There was a thing nearby that was right over here that popped up in the interim between the last episode I recorded and this one, but I kind of don't want to do a besieged because that can easily lead to death, and I do not want to have this character dying on me just yet. So, what I'm going to do is I'm going to run around a bit and get a couple of materials around here. One of them involving this spot, which I should probably be driving down this road to get to it. There we go. This one looks like it's a medical center, maybe, possibly. And we do need some medical supplies. Yeah, here's the drugstore. So, yeah, but hopefully this comes up with something. Also, blew my nose and, did what I needed to get my brain to stop hurting like it was. Alright, we had a... I'll take that. Break this down because we always need snacks. There we go. And there was a thing. What was that? Hell, library access. There we go. Not to toot my own horn, but this library thing's turned out to be a good idea. Another group of survivors has asked to check out our books. Two cases of ammo in it for us. Well, I mean, I was in the middle of researching a box mine stuff, but I don't necessarily need it. And ammo's always a good thing. So I'm going to take that opportunity right there.
This place locked down.
I'm just a little annoyed that this didn't have any medical anything whatsoever. Even though it's in the title of the goddamn thing that it's a pharmacy. Alright, well, at least we know now. It was worthless. Yeah, let's stash all of these. There we go. Where are they? I'm up to 10 now because of all of that I just picked up. Woo. Alright, stockpile maximum exceeded. It's fine. It's fine. I don't care. It's fine. It's fine. I'm good. Not necessarily a bad thing to have an excess amount of ammo. Always a good thing. Alright, well, that sounded like a Zambambo. My tires squealing like they were. Oh, geez. Hello. Now you're dead. Goodbye. Alright. Got another one coming up. Or at least it sounds like it. There they are. And... Are you coming for me, or? There we go. That's gone. Alright. Might as well run in here. Check what we got. Maybe. Tussin. Yeah, it'd be nice to have that in the back pocket. Yeah, I was just doing a real quick sync check to make sure my recording was going properly, because it was looking a little weird on the preview window, so sorry about that. I didn't sync check before, so I figured, you know, I might as well do it now. Alright, and we got a couple of office buildings here. There we are. And I've got a little food fridge here.
I'm lucky they didn't hear that.
Yeah, a little bit. Don't need the food. Don't need... Well, I mean, a snack would be nice. Okay, oh jeez. Alright, well. That exploded. Jesus. Alright. And food. That's all I found. That's kind of depressing. Alright, what do we got here? I got a desk that I can search through. Maybe a gun? Nothing. Alright, well, that fucked up that opportunity. Also, the frame rate hitched quite a bit there. And now I finally get through the door. This is the offices with food in it. Maybe over here. Yeah, there's another desk. Again, maybe a gun. Maybe. Nothing. Well, I mean, I would assume possibly, given all of that there. But, nope, apparently not. All right. Got some good ammo there. Got some ibuprofen. Just what I took for my headache. So, I know it's pretty decent stuff. Just head upwards. head up into the house and see what's going on here. Nothing here. Again, there's that goofy texture issue with the fucking, the water fountain there. Okay, and what do we have? Got some more ammo. Always a good ammo. But nothing else other than that. What is with that texture? That looks like lighting that's gone awry. Okay, well, there's always some goofiness somewhere. Alright, what do we got? Wait. We have an outpost out here. I forgot. Oh my god. I'm stupid. I completely and utterly forgot. Why is there that gaseous, noxious fume is what I was going for. But then my mouth decided to have other ideas. But, hey, it's that hunt bloater. I can do that. Absolutely can do that. It's the big old juggernauts that are hard to do with a group of two people. Because, people want to get in the way, and then they get dead. And then you feel awful because you feel like it was all your fault, and it wasn't. Okay. Let's just, head down here. Now that we dropped off some of our extra stuff. And we'll check this little office building here. Check it real quick. There we are. Got a desk.
We got this place locked down.
Jesus, Howard Christ. Well, I mean, yeah, it's locked down. Also full of a really, really decaying body. Jeez. Okay. Well, there's that, anyway. Got a house down this way. We got another office building here. A cigar shop and old-time laundromat. So might as well check here. Might have some good stuff. Might. We got some Tussin. It's good. It's what I got earlier. And now it's empty. Fuck. That did not take long at all. I was hoping for medicine, and yet I'm not finding medicine. Which is weird. Because I don't necessarily need medicine. But we've been overflowing with it before. Well, we're definitely going to have materials now. 50 cal. 50 cal.
Damn miracle.
That is over the top. I did not need 50 cal. Well, we got materials at least. Got one of them. Might as well grab this.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
There
we go. We'll see you soon.
Yeah, I mean, I might as well bring it home. Because, you know what? It's better to have it than to not. Alright. Refind where I put my car. Shouldn't be that far. There it is. Making sure there's nothing else over there. Oh, there's another hatchback right there. It's almost identical to the one I have. Huh. How about that? Alright. There's a lot of this weird fume going on here. Starting to wonder if, that's supposed to be there, or if that is after effects of what caused the zombie outbreak in the first place. Maybe. Well, we'll find out, that's for sure. Alright, let's drop this. I'm gonna do another check. Because it's, again, messing around in my preview window. But it's reacting in the sink like it's normal. So I don't know. I don't know what's going on with that. It's starting to worry me a little bit, though. So I just had to double check and make sure. Just head back home before things crash on me or something. Oh, jeez. That curb make me forget grammar. Alright.
How's it going?
I'm coming.
I'm almost there.
We'll crack open a cold one for you.
That'd be an idea. Definitely be a good idea. That's for sure.
There you go.
There we go.
Don't say I never gave you anything.
Exactly. You better not.
Oh, stiff. You know, stuff.
Always a good stiff. It's always good stuff. It's me. Alright. Okay. I'm just really hoping that the game is recording correctly, because it keeps doing that in the background. Alright. What, I can't stash that? Alright, I guess I gotta break something. Why is one of those in there? Fucking fuck-a-doo. Who put that there? Who do I have to hit?
Hey, are you gonna go look into those survivors I mentioned?
Eventually. Probably not anytime soon. Who are you? Who's asking? What's your offer? Okay. I'm gonna stop being stupid. Nothing else really popping out at me as not supposed to be here. So, get rid of these ones, and then I'm good. There we go. Good stuff. Alright. And my medical supplies are starting to run quite a bit low, actually. Well, low for me. Lower than they used to be. Let's have you make snacks. Fuck it. Might as well make snacks, because that's the only other thing we got. And I don't want to have her work on finding medicine if I can find it on my own. I don't know. Well, this area is completely clear. It's almost shockingly so. Alright, there we go. And I do not want to deal with the besieged mission. What did we have? We had a Zed Hunt bloater, which is right over here. Alright, let's go over here and do that.
I hear ya.
Yeah. Woo! Alright, there we go. Onward we go towards the thing. The Zed Hunt bloater edition. Alright, and might as well stop here. I'm surprised how it easily just stops on a dime for that hatchback.
Come on!
What?
It's the freaks we really gotta worry about.
Yeah, that's true.
Don't be a pussy.
You didn't need to add that.
Lead the
way.
10-4, I'm ready.
Got an ally in trouble, needs an escort home. Alright, we'll deal with that in a bit. Alright. Okay, come on. I hear one. It's probably in here. Because I hear it. Okay.
You're mine now.
There we go. Why are you going towards it?
Guess I've taken up enough of your time already.
Yeah.
Let's get out of here.
Yeah, you might as well go home. Thank you, Yvonne. Okay. Might as well deal with the other thing. Ally in trouble. Somehow he ended up in trouble all the way over here. I don't know how or why. But you know what? He's over there.
I'm on the move.
Needs help. I'll hit him.
All right. Best of luck.
Thank you. All right. All right. Well, I guess I'll have to go around. Give him a little bit of help. Because it's within this little enclosure here. Oh, geez. Oh, God. Oh, geez. That turn was a little bit wild there. Okay. That might have been why he needed the help. This feral here. Alright. And back it up. Okay, come on now. Jesus Christ. There we go. God almighty. That one was a little bit of a wriggly one. Jesus. Alright, and...
I got these assholes.
Yep. Alright, there we go. There we go. And Peyton. That was Peyton. Who cares? Gonna just run in here and guns blazing. Come on now. Jesus. Whoa, jeez. Just ran in front of me there. Nearly got yourself killed. There we go. No, you don't say. Just got one more. Nope, we're good. We're good. And he's out. Nice. And we got some aspirin, got some morphine. That's a whole different kettle of fish than aspirin. I'm starting to wonder why it was in the same sort of fucking area. But that's fine. Alright. Now that that's all taken care of. Oh, jeez. Hey, buddy. There you go. Bullet in the brain. Alright. And not seeing anything else. That crane looks remarkably well preserved, considering what the hell has been going on for the last few days. Can I climb up it? Can I? I'm wondering. Can I? Nope, apparently not. Okay. Nope. Okay. Apparently not. All right. He's telling me no, so gonna ignore that and just head on home. Which is what I should have been doing in the first place. There we go. God, my preview window just keeps fucking around.
Are you gonna go look into the survivors I mentioned?
Yeah, eventually. Eventually, Lily. Not high on my priority list. Mainly because there's not a lot of things high on my priority list right now. Except getting this to record correctly, and it's not even wanting to do that. Oh, boy. Alright, just head home. Take a little bit of a rest. I think we earned that at this point. Is there anything else that we need to do, really? No. Not particularly. We got some snacks made, so I can have them start making more. That's always a good thing. Have them make some more. This might as well. There's nothing else really going on.
So we still got some stuff to take care of out there.
Yeah.
And time's not exactly on our side.
Some of it I don't want to deal with. Some of it I really don't want to deal with. It's not worth it, in my opinion. That's me. Yeah, just me. Alright. There we go. Let's get ourselves home for the time being. There has to be medical supplies somewhere. Can't be just completely out in this area. Maybe back in the old town. Yeah, there's a fast food restaurant with some medical stuff. It's a potential home site, so. Okay, they just had fuel. Maybe there's something at the gas station. I don't know. I don't think so. Might as well go back to the fast food joint. Because that one has some medical stuff that we could use. Oh, God. The preview window keeps fucking up on me, and I'm really nervous. I'm really hoping this recording goes through okay. Okay. I'm going to do a sync one more time. Okay, now it's acting like it's not working. Okay. God, I'm nervous. I'm really hoping it turns out okay. Alright. Well, I mean, if it doesn't, I'll just scrap this episode. There's nothing really done. It's not that much.
I'm about something interesting. We need to get a better look at our surroundings.
Do we?
Do you like checking this out?
Well, I mean, that's an idea. I could do that. I could easily do that. First, I gotta deal with medical stuff, but I'll definitely come back and do that. Gives me something to do. Alright. Whoa, geez. Almost ran into that. That was not nice. Whoa, they just dropped in out of thin air. Whee! I didn't know how to do the horn noise properly, so I just said, fuck it. I'm gonna do the closest approximation that I can. And I failed. Alrighty. Oh boy, let's just head this way. Oh geez. Oh, well, horde's alerted. Didn't want to alert the horde, but apparently it's alerted now. Oh geez. Oh god. Oh god. Okay. Too much. Too much. Oh god. Let's not deal with any of those. Let's just avoid them if we can, please. Oh great. And Juggernaut. Great. That's absolutely the last person I wanted to run into. Alright. Well, I mean, I'm hoping that, considering we abandoned this area, it's not as full of Zambambos as it probably will be. But, let's be honest, it probably is full of Zambambos. Okay. Do not want to run into him. Okay. There we go. Got that one dealt with. There we go. That did not work out as intended, but that's fine. There's that. Really?
Out of ammo.
There we go. Yeah, that's what we're aiming for, so that's fine. That killed it? Really? Alright, well, I mean, that's fine, I guess. Let's destroy this, because that was what we're aiming for in the first place. And where is the medical? Wow. That's a lot of medical.
I'll run this home.
We'll be ready.
Yeah, I'll throw this in the car and get right back and get the other one. Because this is very useful. There we go. Alright, and... fuck it, I'll take care of this one. Hand to hand, and it's dead. That didn't take long at all. Let's get the other medical one, and we'll get the fuck out of here. Perfect. And... there we go.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
Well, hopefully.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
These things tend to have a bit of an easy-to-tip habit. So, hoping it doesn't do that on the way home. That would not be nice. There we go. Drop that in there. And, jeez. Aggie, the biker. I was not expecting the biker to pop up. And the defender.
Hey, I just got a call from a survivor.
What?
They really sound like they know what they're doing. You want to go bring them in? We can use another good person around here.
You got two? I didn't realize I'd get two of them. Kilahana Young and Joel Macon. Who the hell is Joel Macon? I don't remember Joel Macon, but I... the other guy sounds familiar. Oh, jeez. Heroes that I don't have room for. I'll get the guy that I recognize.
Hold tight.
But...
I'm on the way.
Alright. Well, I'm hoping I'm on the way. Hey, it's Feral. Might as well deal with the Feral. Okay, hold on now. Oh, jeez. That worked out weirdly. I didn't hit anything, but it decided to act like it. Alright, okay, I'm just gonna drive back as safely as I possibly can, given the circumstances. I did not expect both of them to happen. I assume the biker is Joel Macon, but I don't know who Joel Macon is, or at least supposed to be. I don't know. No real idea. Alright, well, I'll just head home. And that ensures that this episode isn't getting scrapped, because we had things happening that I didn't expect to happen. Probably shouldn't have been making the 9mm ammunition like I had been planning on that particular time. Alright, Jesus. The frame rate is hitching a little bit. Oh, Jesus! How did that happen? I didn't think it was that low. Yes, it was. Alright, good God, the playback is really looking bad. Ugh. Alright, well, that is definitely not the way to go. At least not the proper way. Proper way that results in me being able to drive this thing still. Well, there's a feral. I'm not worried too much about it. Ally in trouble? Great. Everything is going off now. Right when I'm about to end the episode. Jesus. Of course. That's how it works. Every time I'm about to end the episode, that's when things go south. Just fucking drop off the medical supplies, pick up the hero that I recognize, just call it good.
I'm almost there.
There we go.
Don't say I never gave you anything.
Got all that. And...
oh, you know.
Stuff. It's always stuff. It's always good stuff. Usually. Stuff. Probably stop saying it like that. It makes it sound weird. Alright, there we go. What's that anyway? Where the hell is... Oh, jeez. That was Joel, so I'm gonna assume... Ow. Assume the other one that I marked was, in fact, the guy I wanted to talk to. Come on, now. There we go. Jesus. Howard Christ. Alright. This is the guy I want to talk to, I'm pretty sure. So, up we go. No? Is this in the house? Really? I could have sworn this was the house. Well, fuck me, I guess. I was off by about one house. Alright, well, fuck it.
It's a good thing that ended when it did.
Yeah, that's true. Kilahana. Alrighty.
I got it.
Father figure, level-headed. Sure,
just lead the way.
10-4, I'm ready.
Absolutely. Bring you on. Yeah, well, you're not wrong. Oh, jeez. And... You following me? Yeah, there we go. Oh, yeah, this is the other soldier guy from the Lifeline. I think. Pretty sure. Alright, well, I'm gonna bring him home real quick. Oh, jeez. Oh, gods. Alright, you know what? Oh,
I see some Zeds ahead of us.
Yep, you're not wrong. There we go. That one's dead. Good one. Alright. Fucking grab the hatchback and get out of here. Alright. Shit. This is going way differently than I imagined. We're not going to pick up Joel Macon. We're only going to pick up the guys I recognize, and Kilahana is one of them. There we go. And perfect.
You got it from here?
Thanks for the company.
Well, I mean, I try. There we go. Perfect. Alrighty. And we got one more than we really need. But that's fine. Because now we have the whole crew back together. We got... Got Alicia somewhere. There she is. There's Alicia. Then we got Royale. And then we got Kilahana. Family back home, and he's a hero. Sounds good to me. Alright. Well, now we're going to have to eventually get rid of one of these guys. Which is not necessarily what I wanted to do. But, I have no problem with at least one of them leaving. We got... Cooking guy here already. I'm pretty sure we have someone that can.
Hey, are you gonna go look into those survivors I mentioned?
Eventually, yeah. No, I had someone who does construction, don't I? No. It's just Jonathan, really? It means I'm gonna have to get rid of Caleb Fassbender. Alright, well, that'll be a thing I do eventually, but it's not going to be this time. Thank you all so much for watching. Click the subscribe button if you like these videos and you want to see more, and click the like button if you like this particular video. And share in comments so we can bring more people into this community. We can talk about the games we're playing together, and I will see y'all in the next episode. This has been the one, the only Stray Cat playing games and hoping this episode comes out correctly while we're picking up a new hero for you.